Realizing that her native homeland would soon be in danger of the encroaching desert, Julia began her research on ecosystem restoration in hopes of saving it. The research group she joined was funded exclusively by G Corporation. In fact, all research was conducted at G Corporation's maximum security labs, and all data was stored there as well. However, one day the project was placed on indefinite hold. The Mishima Zaibatsu had attacked G Corporation's maximum security labs and stolen all the research data. Julia neither knew nor cared about Mishima Zaibatsu, but in order to prevent her home from becoming a desert in a few years' time, she had to retrieve the research data. Julia searched the net for information on the Mishima Zaibatsu. Her eyes lit up when she saw a webpage announcing the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4.
Spirits, give me strength.
Final round. Fight. Perfect. You win.
Thank you, spirits.
Final round. Fight. Win.
Thank you, spirits.
Final round. Fight. You win. Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. You win. Final round. Fight. You win.
Thank you, spirits.
Genizel was the key. When you attempt to combine the devil and human, the devil cells destroy the human cells, making it impossible to create a viable life form. But when you introduce Genizel, the biological purifying qualities of the Genizel can suppress the devil cell. Remarkable, isn't it? Join us in our research.
This research will be the end of mankind!
What are you doing? Stop! No! Do you want to destroy your dreams of reforestation? You're destroying the future of mankind!
You're wrong! How can that be our future? A world where such horrible things exist?
Stupid woman!
One day, I will reforest this land. I swear it.